Jillian, you want me to invite this guy to the party? I'm obliged to give you what you want. I'm still a little confused as to why, but I would do it. But first, I want to talk to a few people. Just a little bit.
A stick of five gum is the taste on my tongue, but for the right one, I'll spit it out and place it right on. The night's young, meaning we minus the bright sun, and I am numb like I'm a side, I'm like white on the right bun. Like that one, baby stacked with a fat one, action packed with a rack and a little bit of that yak, she's passed.
The real action's going on over there. Jillian, this isn't just about you. Now, true, it's hard for me to do a promo like this against Brandon Moore. I'd find a way if I had to. But, when I say food, it's not just you, Jillian. Yeah, you called it. Oh, a lot of your last victims have been Hydra members. You're damn right. Hydra, it's been a long time coming, so here we are. You guys love beating up on the rest of the Federation and circle jerking each other. There's only one of you that go with the rest of y'all like it really means something. And that's my man, Jay Lethal. And one day, my friend, we gonna do it big. But you know what? Hydra, I've been talking about what Hydra's done right all season. Oh, make themselves superstars, supergroup, to the top, held all the belts. Let me tell Hydra what they did wrong. It's like when Hydra's beating up on somebody, they're all there. It's a big party over here. Oh, Hydra gangsta party! But when Hydra's getting that ass kicked, like when I'm giving Brandon Daniel CPR, don't you die, don't you die, they're nowhere to be found. When Jason Terrell's getting in Brandon Moore right now, Brandon had a tough time, where are your buddies at now? It's lonely at the top, Brandon. You guys went from beating up on the entire front line to getting gang dragged by Mike Brown and then celebrating. You know what you guys look like celebrating that 4-1 of Mike Brown? You guys look like four jabrones trying to tackle Barry Sanders and celebrating because you tackled him after he drug you 10 more yards. Oh, Mike Brown going. Mike Brown's going. Hydra can't take him down. Hydra can't take him down. Jillian, I'm trying to save you from this. But you don't want to be saved from this. You want to be a slave to this. So now, you want me to invite Joker J to the party. Huh. Like he's going to show up. Like he shows up to his own promo series. You know what? Last time I talked about Joker J doing a promo, it got so whack that Miss Goodbye Stash rejected it. It happened 15 minutes ago. This is my second take. So Joker J, if I'm going to invite you to this promo series, it's not going to be here with the lights and the fan and the belt and the cool music. It's going to be where you belong. Excuse me one second. Assassin's not the only one that can teleport. Oh, wait, wait. So, y'all thought Assassin was the only one that can teleport? Nah. So, Joker J, let's talk about it. Jillian wants to invite you to our match. She wants you to be a part of our family, a part of our main event status. Now, here's a problem I have with you, Joker. Here's a problem I have with you, Joker J. Every time I invite you somewhere, you say you want to come, you get happy about it, then halfway through you kind of disappear. So I feel like you won't be satisfying Jillian. But the truth of the matter is, you've never been good at satisfying Jillian. And not in the way that your deluded dreams feel like you can satisfy Jillian, but in the way that she wants to be satisfied. Main event status. That status. Jillian, you think that what you want is this? I'm going to offer it up. Joker J, I'm going to post this video, let's say, 11 o'clock Thursday night. You got 24 hours. I'm not even going to tag you in this. If you see yourself in this, if you see me sitting here dropping a wicked deuce talking to you, and this is a live deuce, this really happened. Like, normally when I do the grunts and things, it's because I'm like faking it, but this is really happening. Like, this is real. Well, wait. You hear it hit the water? It hit the water. So if you hear yourself being talked about in the bathroom while the big hurt's taking a deuce, know that I said Joker J as a piece of shit was coming out of my ass. I said Joker J as a piece of shit was coming out of my ass and splashing the water. If you want to be a part of this, all you got to do is say yes. And if you don't, then I guess we got to figure out something else, don't we? Jillian wants it. Jillian gets it. Now, Jillian, back to you. Teleport now. Oh, we're back. Let the party continue.
Everybody get up.
Intro in the second half of the video. You know what? Excuse me.
Everybody get up.
I invited your other little boyfriend to the party. Oh, God. But Jillian, I want you to know, this could diminish what was already a beautiful thing. So let's focus on us. Before I name a stipulation, I'm going to wait and see what Joker J has to say. But Jillian, let me ask you a question. What are you going to do when Hydra's over? What are you going to do? And I don't know when that is, but what's next for Jillian? Better yet, not even when Hydra's over. What are you going to do when this match is over? Are you just going to go back to Hydra and be the queen? What's next after you have a match with the Big Hurt? Win, lose, or draw, because people I wrestle against go on to bigger and better things every time. What's next for you? God. If by some miracle you win the extreme title, what are you going to do? That's a question for you to answer. And honestly, don't tell me you haven't thought about it. If you have a plan and it's part of your secret plan and you don't want to tell anybody, that's cool. But I hope you have a contingency plan. But let me tell you what's not for you. Being the queen of a bunch of guys who can only beat up on somebody when the going gets tough or when the going is good, it's not where you want to be. Being the queen of a group where the world heavyweight champion abandons his own partner in the middle of a match, it's not where you want to be. Didn't you learn anything from being on a team with Joker J? Didn't you learn anything from being on a team with somebody who's looking out for themselves? What did you tell me way back when? What did you tell me? You said Joker J stabbed me in my back and one day he's gonna do it to you. You see the team effort that Hydra's putting forth. Is that what you're all about, Jillian? Is that becoming of a queen? You think about that. I'm going to party. Cause this song is retarded. Be heard did two intros and took the shit. You know why?
The way you grab me.
Because I can.
Go ahead, get at me.
Hail greatness.